Texas A&M Track and Field took part in the NCAA Championships last week at Hayward Field on the University of Oregon campus. The Aggie men had 12 athletes competing in 9 events, while the women had 14 athletes in 8 events at the meet. Texas A&M sophomore Tahar Treke won the triple jump with a leap of 55 feet 1 inch. His winning mark is the number 7 performance on the Aggie all-time list, and is just the second Aggie to win the NCAA outdoor triple jump.
Every time I jump, I think to do good in the first jump for just make myself like more confidence on myself. So in second jump, I was knowing that I will jump far, and I do. I just hope to stay healthy, and it's gonna be really good for us, for all the group, not just for me.
In the 4x4 relay, the Aggie foursome of Bryce Dedman, Kyrie Johnson, Ilolo Izu, and Devin Dixon earned a silver medal with a time of 2:59.91 seconds. The U.S. leading 2:59.91 runner-up time for the Aggies ranks second on the school's all-time list behind the 2:59.60 set in winning the 2014 title. On the final day of action, Texas A&M freshman Sammy Watson won the 800-meter final in adverse weather conditions in front of a crowd of 13,000 at Hayward Field. Watson finished first as she earned the victory in 2:04.21 seconds.
I just try to stay relaxed and know like that I'm able to compete at this level and I'm able to finish strong and do just as well as these other girls on the track. I went in with that being one of my top goals. So getting it done and like redeeming myself in the indoors, like I'm just very proud of myself.
The Aggie men finished the NCAA championships in 7th place, while the women placed 19th in team scoring.